All right, now mom, dad, make sure you don't say anything embarrassing. I know who you all are, but I'm gonna finish getting ready. And please, if he comes, just don't do anything weird, okay? I'll be right back. I'm Amy David, and this is my husband, Walt.
Hello.
We've been married for 20 wonderful years.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, hello, you must be Danielle State Benjamin.
Hi, it's nice to meet you, Miss David.
Yeah.
Mrs. David.
Come on in, we'll go get Danielle. Oh, Danielle, your date is here, and he's very cute. Mom, I told you not to embarrass me.
We just really love our daughter, Danielle. We even have this calendar of her. She's so cute. She looks just like her father.
I don't see it.
She looks just like you, honey.
I don't
she
see it.
She looks just...
Sorry, I was lifting the desk and the leg presses. I had like maxed out today at like 650 pounds. So.
650?
Yeah.
Me too.
You too? You lift?
Yeah, 650.
Your table's
thank
ready.
You.
God, you idiot! So much for chivalry.
So, go ahead.
tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm the president of student body. I started this nonprofit.
Not only is she beautiful, she's got brains too. Man, I gotta really say something to impress her here.
I'm going to school at Harvard next year.
A nonprofit? That's nice. I actually started one back when I was in college.
Yeah.
It's a great place to meet new people and get to know people that are like really professional and just like quality people. And
yeah.
Actually, I met my ex-girlfriend there. She was like...
It's going on and on and on and on about this girl. What am I even supposed to say? I don't know what to say. I don't know this girl. Why do I care? Why am I even listening to him? I should not have to listen about this girl that he dated. I don't even know who this girl is. What? Why am I still listening to this?
All right, well, I'll just leave the check for you two lovebirds here.
The guy always pays. I don't need to worry about this. He'll pay and I'll be good. That's how life's supposed to go, right? Guy pays for your meal. That's how it is.
Oh, I got it.
No, I got it. I insist. Yeah. Let me get it. Can I? Yeah, I got it.
45? Oh my goodness. I thought this was gonna be a cheap meal. I don't know how I'm gonna pay for this.
I'll be right back. I've got to go to the bathroom. Give me just a second. Keep it together. Keep it together. Right. You have not complimented her all night. You've got to compliment her. Okay. I'm back.
Thank you, guys. You'll make such a cute couple.
Do you have a map?
Well, yes, I do. Look, Google Maps. I should write my phone. See.
Wait. Did I get lost in your eyes?
You too.
I had a nice time tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Good. It's good to know.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's good night.
Yeah, good night.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
Me too.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Okay.
So, you can...
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
You can call me.
Okay.
You can call.
Hey, night.
He's a little bit of old school for it. That goes a little something like this.
What are you interested in?
I'm going to school at Harvard next year.
Harvard?
Yeah, have you heard of it?
Yeah.
She's just so cute. Looks just like her father.
I miss him.
I guess I'm where I'm going, I lost my head. Then I jumped on the table, this is what I said. People all around, you got to. Everyone together, sing it loud.